ba 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 ba. And today I'm joined with...
Dwight, though that's not my real name.
And today we'll be reacting to RWBY Volume 1, Chapter 13 and 14, Forever Fall. Anyway, let's just get started in 3, 2, 1, click.
Is JPL your real name?
It's my initials.
Right. Dwight's not my initials, in case you were wondering.
Shameless plug.
Right. Dwight is actually a character from my animated series, My Dwight Knight. Check it out. 5 episodes, they're getting better.
Like RWBY.
Yeah. Da 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 da.
How come Jean gets home so late?
He's become rather.
Gravity's weird right now.
It's because Nora.
Yep.
Doesn't he know we have a field trip tomorrow? We need our quest!
Nice flip.
I'm sure our leader knows exactly what he's doing.
I guess so.
If not, we can just shoot him.
Hey, John! Long time no see.
Eat him, and then I'll be the leader. Again.
Oh, nope. Got it.
So, where have you been lately?
I.
On the roof, talking to the bullies. As usual.
I did something I shouldn't have, and now Carden's got me on a leash, and Kira won't even talk to me. I'm starting to think coming to this.
By the way, this is days later.
Okay.
I'm a failure.
Yeah.
Seems that way.
Nope.
No.
You're a leader now, Jean. You're not allowed to be a failure.
But what if I'm a failure?
But you still can be.
Great lesson.
Nope.
Nope.
You know, you're not the easiest person to talk to about this kind of stuff.
Nope. John, maybe you were a failure when you were a kid.
I remember.
You might have even been
as
a failure
kids,
the first day we
just
met.
Just like saying no to everything, and someone's like, "Is that all you can say?"
Yes.
No.
Or because
either way.
It's not just about you anymore.
Either way.
You've got a team now, John.
Clipping.
We both do. Hmm. And if we fail, then we'll just be bringing them down with us. We have
like
to
the Titanic.
First.
Yeah.
And
they brought a lot of people down with it.
Your team deserves a great leader, Jean. And I think that can be you. Have a good night, Jean.
Got a sinking feeling.
That's why you don't bet your chips on sinking chips, you know?
Hey, it's your buddy. I wonder if he ever changes his clothes. He's wearing the same thing every time I've seen him.
Only when he sleeps.
Hmm. Oh, yeah. We did see him in pajamas that one time.
Yes. They keep the same costume until halfway through the show, then they change.
I see. Meanwhile, in the Red Forest.
A Forever Fall.
Yes, students, the Forest of Forever Fall is indeed
beautiful.
Oh,
yeah. The Forest
but
of Forever
we are not
Fall.
Here to sightsee.
It's indeed
Professor
beautiful.
Peach has asked all of you
but
to collect samples from the trees deep inside this forest, and I'm here to make sure that none of you die while doing so.
Good
what
job,
a good teacher. Though there are some of you who would be missed a little less than others.
However, this forest is full
then
of
you say that.
Of Grimm, so be sure to stay by your teammates.
Yeah.
We will rendezvous back here at 4 o'clock. Have fun.
Four.
Come on, buddy. Let's go.
Bunch of golfers.
But they're not even on the same team. Oh no, romantic tension.
Ah! Okay. Good yeah. Sir.
Hey, great work, Johnny boy. Now
we
that wasn't too hard.
Finish
was
the
it?
I think I'm allergic to this.
Right.
Great, great, great. So, John, I bet you're asking yourself, why did my buddy Carden ask me to collect 6 jars of tree sap when there's only 5 of us?
What's wrong with his
head? That is one of the many questions I asked myself today. Yes.
Uh-huh. Slick Gefkin.
Well, come with me and you'll find out.
Oh.
He's got a long neck, though.
That's true.
Actually, they
very thick.
They all do.
It's a staple of anime guys.
Cardin, what's going on?
All that work put to waste.
That's right.
Hey, back.
And it goes right to your waist.
Kira?
Not your legs?
Sometimes.
What are you?
That's the girl. Red-haired, know-it-all, thinks she's so smart. All right, boys. Last night, old John here managed to round up an entire box full of rapier wire.
That's impressive.
And now, we're gonna put him to work.
You should try that sometime.
Now, according
see
to
how that turns out.
From you last week, these nasty things love sweets.
At least he actually reads the essays.
A thing or two.
That's true.
He's learning.
And you're gonna do it.
Man,
what?
You're gonna have an interesting time eating.
Or I'll have a chat with him.
That's true.
And you'll be on the first airship out of Beacon.
That's my fault. I gave it to you.
I'll be fine. You gotta stand up for yourself.
No.
What did you say?
He's not gonna stand up for himself?
I said.
No, he's not.
No.
He's just gonna throw a jar at a man.
Oh, you've done it now.
Oh no, what has he done?
Throwing a jar at somebody.
Yeah. And that's part one. See, go up in, see. Wish credits would go by quicker, you know?
Hmm.
Yeah, on to part two. So we have, yeah, let's just get started in 3, 2, 1, click. Victory! Got it.
Victory is that.
You punched him.
How are his shoulder plates attached?
I'm gonna make sure they send
it just
kind of
seemed to be floating
teeny,
there.
Tiny pieces.
I don't care what you do to me, but you are not messing with my team.
What? You think talk like that makes you tough?
You know, it just is. You don't need to.
Lifting people like this makes you tough. The more you do it, the stronger
over
you get.
Over and over again. He used his aura.
Oh yeah, he's got a lot of aura, remember?
We're smart.
That's correct. We are.
Wow.
Uh-oh. Ursa.
It's Barry.
Seems pretty major.
No, he's just a minor character.
That's a big Ursa!
You don't say.
Why didn't he run?
Because we need to have this moment here.
That's true. You have to have him do something nice for the bully so that the bully
yes. He will be missed.
Likes him better. He will. But not much. Not as much as the other guys.
No.
Ursa! Ursa!
What? Where?
Back there! It's got carded!
Not a bad thing.
Dang! You and Blake, go get Professor Goodwitch!
Yeah.
You two, go with them! There could be more.
I wish my last name was Goodwitch. Blake Goodwitch.
What the crap?
No.
Oh no!
This is the part where he gets eaten, and very few people are actually sad about it. Wait.
Look at that!
Heroism! Fine.
He has a shield! Who knew?
Wait!
Shields are useful.
Stab him!
Papa Bear is not happy.
Great
Someone's
job.
Been sleeping in his bed. Eating up his porridge.
It was Lang!
Lang?
Why did I say Lang?
I don't know.
I'm silly. Nuts.
Bit of clipping there, but okay.
Yeah.
What?
How did you... Well, RWBY has her speed. You have your glyphs. My semblance is polarity.
Oh, you can control tools.
No, you dunce.
It means she has control over magnetism.
Magnets are cool, too.
Wait, where are you going?
Yeah,
I keep one in my hat.
What happened? We could. Or perhaps we could just keep it our little secret.
Hush, hush.
I can't believe that he did it himself.
Look at that neck.
Holy crap. John?
Don't ever mess with my team, my friends, ever again.
Nice lip syncing there.
I noticed that.
Got it?
I think it's because it was a side mouth. They're a little harder. I know.
I was
animating.
Wondering, was it the video that I got, or was it the actual animation?
That's a good question.
Yeah. It could have been both.
Yeah.
No Cardin tonight? I thought you two were best buds.
No, he was just blackmailing me.
The bestest.
So they're very similar.
I was a jerk. You were only trying to be nice and...
In what way?
I had all this stupid macho stuff in my head.
John.
If someone's your friend, or
okay.
If you're blackmailing them, they're more likely to do something for you.
Your team really misses their leader, you know. You should come down. Ren made pancakes.
Pancakes.
You can take Nora
you can slurp them.
Wait. I know I don't deserve it after all that.
Imagine
happened.
That poop.
Would you still be willing
oh
to help me? To
whole
help
pancakes
me a
don't digest
fighter.
Very well.
No.
Go straight to your waist.
Yeah. Oh,
hey.
She pushed him.
Now
your
she's the bully.
You need
oh
to be
wait,
wider
she's
and
teaching
lower
him, so it's
ground.
Different.
Oh,
if you beat somebody up,
do it for a lesson.
Try that
do it
again.
For a lesson.
Teach him humility. I don't know.
That's right. Teach him tenacity.
Tenacity.
Very cool.
Very cool.
So, more combat, and it was good combat. You got to see John actually shine. Like, he got to actually stand up for himself.
And glow.
And he got to... He actually did shine. And we got to see him do what he wanted to do, which was help protect people.
Yeah.
So even though he did the wrong thing, it was for the right reasons.
Yeah, totally.
And as we all know, the ends always, always justify the means. He said sarcastically. But... Maybe in this case, it's true.
Anything else you want to point out?
Yeah, there was a little bit of clipping when the bear was beheaded, but it was a cool moment.
Cool moment.
And we learned about a red-haired girl's power.
Magnets.
That's right.
And poles.
Magnets. How do they work? It's weird. But cool.
Yeah.
Anyway,
thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you all next time. Bye.